Hello, in this video I am going to show you how to upload a video on YouTube. As you already know, since this YouTube is a partner program of Google, so first of all you must have a Google account so you can log in with your account. Suppose you have multiple Google accounts, you should make sure that you are logged in with the right Google account. Now you click on the YouTube button here. Here on the top you will have two options. One is upload video and another one is go live. I will make a separate video about how to make live on YouTube. Here now you can click on upload video. Then another window will come. You can choose your video file from here. Then this window will come. Title is already loaded here. It is actually the file name of your video file. If you want, you can edit the title here. The next one is the description. Here you can describe about your video. That means what you are going to discuss in that particular video. You can type that here. You can give hashtag also here in this option. You can see the video is already started uploading and the video link is created here. You can also copy the link from here. This will be the final link of your YouTube video. You can see the upload status here. 80% is already completed. It will also show the time remaining for your upload. Next option is the thumbnail. Once your video is completely uploaded, you can see some default thumbnails for your video. You can choose any of these thumbnails. Otherwise, you can make your own custom thumbnails and upload from here. Here I am choosing this image. Next option is the playlist. Suppose if you have multiple videos on the same subject, then you can create a playlist and keep the videos together in that particular playlist. Here you can see I have already created so many playlists for my videos. Next option is the audience. You need to set the target audience here. If it is made for the kids, you can check this option. Otherwise, you can select no. If you click on next, it will go to the next page. Here you can add the video elements. If you see other YouTube videos, you will have some end screen items like this. Here you can add any particular videos, playlists or subscribe button, etc. You can include all these elements in this video elements option. After that, when you click on next, the third option will come. Here you can set the visibility of your video. If you keep it public, it will be accessed by all. Next option is unlisted. In this option, anyone with the video link will be able to watch the video. The last option is private. Here the access to view is very limited. You can also schedule the time to launch your video. You can set the schedule here. I choose public here and after that I click on publish. You can see now the video is published and this is the link for the video. It is the same link which we have already seen in the previous page. If you want, you can share this video to various social media platforms directly from here. Everything is listed here. If you want, you can copy the link from here also. When you close, this page will come. The video which we just uploaded is showing on the top. I have so many other videos also in my channel. The green signal shows that it is public now. This is the way you can upload your videos on YouTube. Now when you click here, you can see the video details. The video title, description, thumbnail, everything is showing here. If you want, you can edit these items later also. You can put tags here in this box. That means if the viewers are searching on YouTube with a particular keyword, so with this tag, they would be able to see your videos in their searching. So you can give tags here which really suits your video. I am giving video editing here because this video is something about video editing. Next I will give Camtasia. It is actually the software name. This video is made on that software. Then I will add TechSmith. It is the company name. Then I will add screen capture. Basically Camtasia is a screen capture software. This way you can add your tags. You can see the same visibility option here also. Then the playlists. You can change the playlist from here, maybe later on. Here the end screen. I already told you about the end screen. You can add or edit it from here. Okay, now you can save these changes. Then you click here. Your video will be played now. You can check the video resolution here. You can see the video description also. So this way you can upload your videos on YouTube. Hope you enjoyed this video. See you again with another topic. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.